meat we've got on a stick today. Not a great showing from Nuclear Don, who is currently in last place. How will our next competitor stack up? Let's bring him out!
Hey, that's you. Get out there.
People out there seem impressed. Keep it up, and this will be a piece of cake. Okay, listen up. I found a couple ways we can tip the scale in our favor. Now, Nuclear Don was using some strange new blend of caps to give himself an edge. Now he's dead. We can steal it. Use it ourselves. I also discovered a powerful turret system built into the arena. I bet I can hack it and turn it against your targets in the ring. You got it. Based on what I heard, this shouldn't arouse suspicion because malfunctions happen all the time with their system.
You just have to admire the tenacity. After a strong showing from Maximum Maddie and a good run from Death Klaus, it's time for our final fighter to come out.
Can the septic survivor keep up the pace?
Thank you. What's your problem, newbie? This is gonna be your first and last appearance in the arena tonight. I'll make sure of it.
Good job, septic survivor. But you're gonna need to do better than that to win the final round. Second place is... Good job, septic survivor. But you're gonna need to do better than that to win the final round. Second place is now last place.
After you win, I'll come meet you down on the arena floor, where we'll go over the final plans. Then you're on your own. Oh, I also found some new information we can use to our advantage, if you so choose. Now, I'm certain I can convince Maxima Maddie to throw the round if I tell her I'll disable her collar and buy her freedom. So what kind of help do you want from me this round?
Good job, septic survivor. But you're gonna need to do better than that to win the final round. Second place is now last place.
After you win, I'll come meet you down on the arena floor, where we'll go over the final plans. Then you're on your own. Oh, I also found some new information we can use to our advantage, if you so choose. Now, I'm certain I can convince Maxima Maddie to throw the round if I tell her I'll disable her collar and buy her freedom. So what kind of help do you want from me this round? Sure thing. Maddie's anxious and focused on self-preservation. She'll be an easy con. Look, it's unfortunate what happens to the losers here. But Maddie deserves to die. I just need you to go talk to the guard and distract him while I do it. You're cool with that, right?
Oh, no, of course not. And I'm not actually gonna disable her collar.
No, she'll pop like the others.
Don't worry, though. She deserves it. She was... exiled and sold into slavery because she killed kids and ate them. Real nasty stuff.
Good, go do your thing and I'll do mine.
No, folks! I have never seen anything like that before!
Stand down, slave. It'd be a shame if you were to get injured before your next fight. You know, slaves are supposed to keep to themselves and shut the hell up. But, what the heck. You're right. I'm bored as shit down here. What do you want to know? Hell if I know. I might have been 2 years old at the time. This world is all I've ever known. Glenn. Yeah, I never liked it. But I never had the heart to change it, even though everyone else around here changed theirs after civilization fell. You don't take hints very well. Do you need a blunt force reminder of your place here, slave?
Wow! What a turnaround!
What does this look like? A food bank? You want to eat, then your owner should have brought something for you. You ain't getting it from me. Doesn't sound like my problem. If your master wanted you to win, he'd have given you something to eat. The fact that he hasn't should tell you something about that. Sure seems like no one's gonna mourn your loss. Least of all me.
You may look away.
No. Nah. Nope. Not a chance. Yep.
Now how can you miss to this is it, folks? Time for our last competitor to come on out.
Here's what's gonna happen now. Sargento will offer you a drink from the winner's cup. It's laced with a heavy sedative to knock you out and counter the adrenaline, in case you were to try something stupid. Here's a key. Keep it hidden. After you and Hal bust out, meet me here. Okay, look. Sargento's coming. He already wants to buy you, so other than the formalities, it's a done deal. Any questions?
Time to get back into character, then.
Sargento.
Ready, my friend. Your fighters performed just as well as you said.
There's a lot of profit to be made on a ride killer like this.
You sure you want to give him up?
Yeah, mate. I'm chuffed. But I'm looking to move on out. And I think he's better served here with you.
Yeah, I get it. Gotta fetch a good price while you still can. Anything else I should know about this one?
Nah, a bit dim and may smell like a well-used loo. But that's the worst of it.
Ah! Hey, you're a good one, Reg. You got yourself a deal. Now we'll settle up after I have a little with my others. All right, my new slave. Time to celebrate with a drink from the winner's cup.
Bottoms up. New guy, huh? Hope you last longer than the last one.
Wait, Johnny?
I'm surprised he'd come to save me. That's great. What's the plan? Not the most elegant solution, but between the two of us, I think we can manage. The guard shift's usually pretty light about now.
Once you make a move, I'll be right behind you.
sure hope you've got a plan.
Welcome to the Watoga Civic Center, the future of events. The Watoga Civic Center welcomes you. Presidential debate happens here. The Civic Center is your home to the future of music. Atomic.
Thanks, Vault Dweller. I did. Sorry for misleading you, but if you knew I was only coming here to kill Hal, you probably wouldn't have come along. Hal ripped me off. On our last job, he took way more than his fair share of the cut, then lied about it. By the time I found out, he had decided to part ways under the guise of not wanting to settle down at the crater. I needed to send a message that no one pulls a fast one on Gentleman Johnny Weston. Not even my best friend Hal. In this business, you gotta be cold. Look at it this way. All at once, I got my revenge and saved him from a lifetime of servitude. Think of it as a small mercy. It was purely personal. Hal crossed me. I had to be the one to do him in. Not some two-bit wannabe Roman emperor like Sargento. Easy. Don't ever try to pull any shit with me like Hal did. And you'll never have to worry about me pulling a trigger in your face. Okay. Before we go, there's one small matter we should discuss. I want you to tell Meg I get a 50% cut of the gang share of the vault loot. Or I walk. Meg knows she needs me. So now you get to decide whether I'm worth it. Or if we call this whole thing off. One more thing. All right, you drive a hard bargain. 25% it is. Back to the crater then, shall we? Thank you.
Welcome to the Watoga Civic Center, the future of events. The Watoga Civic Center welcomes you. Presidential debate happens here. The Civic Center is your home to the future of music. Automatons will blow your mind with sound.
Style.